What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna show y'all how I made this little Tekka, little Uzi type melody, or this little Tekka type loop that you heard in the beginning. Before we start, if you want this loop and like many more, you can go check out my loop kits down in the description. And now let's get straight into it. Right here you can see everything we got for the loop. So we got this plug right here, this mallet. Then this bell sound. Another bell sound, which is actually an arpeggiator, but it pretty much sounds like a bell. Then the lead melody. And lastly, the bass. So this is the MIDI for the melody. You can see over here it's in a scale of A minor, and I used a 1-5-6 chord progression. Yeah, basically how I made this was I started out with these root notes from the chords, like 1, 5 and 6, A, E and F, and then I just added stuff on top that sounded good. So over here, for example, started off with the A minor chord, but I pitched the C up an octave and moved it over here. Simple. After that, I added this E over here to make it transition better into the C and down to the C again. Then those two notes are really just transitions into the next chords over here. Then I just copied all this over and added a few more notes. Over here you can see I pitched up the A as well and moved it over here just as I did with the C. And then I added these notes just as variation to make it not sound too boring. The way I came up with these notes is really just clicking in and seeing what sounds good. And then I copied everything over again. So that is your mallet, basically. Then I copied everything, like literally just copy and paste onto this bell sound right here. Then I copied everything over again onto this arpeggiator. After that, I added a lead melody. This is what I got for the lead. If you want to know how I come up with these lead melodies, you can go watch my other tutorial. I explained it already in depth in that tutorial, so you might want to go and watch that. But basically, it's just playing around on your MIDI keyboard and seeing what sounds good. And finally, I added this bass. This just uses the root notes of the chords, basically. For effects, I did not put anything other than reverb and a basic EQ. This EQ just cuts out a bit of the low end so the bass can stand out more. And this is like pretty much the same on every single sound. Over here on the arpeggiator, I also added a fruity stereo enhancer with the preset for strings, so the sound plays more on the side rather than in the middle. This gives it like a really nice ambient vibe. Now I'm gonna show y'all the presets. So this is the bell sound that I got. The mallet basically is just a one shot. I don't remember from which one shot kit, but you can basically get it from any one shot kit because it's a very basic mallet. Then the arpeggiator. Then for the arpeggiator I used this arp right here from Itru's Cosmic Electro Bank. It's pretty dope, I use that a lot. And then the lead sound is from Sunboy's Quadra Serum Bank, the Candy Lead. But this is also a very basic sound. You can get it like also in Omnisphere and everything. Yeah. So there you go. That's your Tekka Uzi type of loop. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe, you know, all that YouTube stuff. Go check out my loop kits. First link in the description. And yeah, see you guys.